is Michael Tech Room Channel. So today we're going to build a bond house today. So let's get going. Okay, everybody, so let's go over the tools that I usually use for making my bond house. So what we got right here is a triangle. I can't remember the name off of my head, top of my head yet. The next tools we got is clamps. And the next one is the Dremel trio tool that I'm gonna use for my bond house. So, let's get cracking now. Alright, there, so let's draw a line real quick. So, I'm gonna draw real quick. We're gonna draw right here. Okay, we're gonna cut the rough end, make the end smooth real quick. So let's make a line. So now we made a line. So now what we're gonna do is I'm gonna clamp this. So I'm gonna punch a hole right here. Get my suit right here. There we go, clamp that. So the wood is going to be a little bit smoky on my Dremel set, so it's going to be a little on the smoky side, okay?
And smelly side. So
the background noise you're hearing is my sister talking in the background, so.
And drawing.
Yep, drawing too. So we clamp it. Probably sped up this spot. So let's get clean now. Okay, here we go. So we got that. So all I'm gonna do is go back over again. All right. So we got that. So now all we're gonna do is release the clamp. So we're gonna measure up the wood, which would have broke. So
or the wood has broken.
We got that. So now we measure the size of it. So we do this measure off. Hope the audio level is good. I hope that the audio level have calmed down the noise. So we're gonna take the angle. Out. All right, there we go. So let's move it. So what we're gonna do is pause the video for a second, and we're gonna record again. So be right back. Alright,
so let's do an angle shot.
So we got two clamps to hold this in. So this is gonna be used for our guide. So here we go. So we got the end piece cut out, so let's cut out the other pieces. So what we do is we'll get cut out the roof and the wall and other stuff. So let's do that piece. So what we're gonna do next is measure up the floor and the sidewall. So we're gonna measure that up and we're gonna cut it too. So let's get going now. We are doing is clamping it. Okay, so we got that. Okay, base, so we got all the piece cut up, We got our 3-piece and 2 big piece. Then we got 2 end piece to assemble the board house. One of these end piece may need to have hole, but one of them does have hole, not hole. So, what we're gonna do is nail them together and assemble the board house. So, let's do it right now, everybody. Shall we? Alright, everybody, so we got the tools to assemble it. So, we got a hammer right here, nails, and clamps. So, we got those to nail it. So, let's assemble it right now. Whoosh! So, what we're gonna do is put together. So what we do is, I'm gonna start with these pieces in the end, so we're gonna deal with the roof later, so I'm gonna put off to the side. So, what we're gonna do is start with the end, so I'm gonna do... Okay, so excuse the battery going out on me, so I had to replace, but what we're gonna do is, if we manual focus this, what you can see is, 2 of them is, they are, the whiteness are thin, then the top one is the bigger. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna assemble it. So let's do it right now.
So we're gonna nail it down. So. I have a huge clamp on this, so it should keep me in line. Should, so. There we go. Hope the audio is not too loud. Perfect, perfect. Perfect. So I'm using, Fastenal. Let's see, are there label? Yes, these are the label. So these are the nail I'm using to nail these board together. So let's focus on to me. Hope it's not in a blowy way. There we go. Okay. So let's nail one in. I do enjoy building stuff, but lately I've been on the computer doing Photoshop project and watching too much YouTube video, so I'm taking a break from that and build. So lately I've been watching a lot of YouTube video. I'm pretty sure some of you are wondering why it was. There's not a lot of YouTube video. So, pretty sure some of you are wondering that. So, at least this will get you a channel update. Channel is going fine. See here. Soon I might sub a channel email, so I might sub Michael Tech Room channel, something like that. So, so if you want to communicate through email, I can talk to you back. If you're not into the YouTube comment system, so I will set that up too through Gmail. So, should they will set that up with no problem. And, gosh, now I'm running into problem. Okay, So, oh well, I have probably have to do with that clamp. Without the clamp. So, a little bit tricky to get to in. So I'm gonna put the nail halfway in. So let's point it down for you guys. There we go. Okay, that should be a lot more seeable.
Are you in focus?
Yeah, it's looking focus. My assistant camera lady is inside now. I have a sister who's interested in doing video stuff. So. Right now, I can't show you my sister just yet. Okay, wait. She gotta be a little bit older before you can see her, so. Yeah. Unless you know her. Unless that name is one similar to you, if you know that. Unless you heard that voice. Can't imagine. But, I'm pretty sure in the future she'll be in my vlog video. So, I'm pretty sure she will. So, that one came through, okay. So, let me know in the comment if you want me to set up a Gmail account. So, if you want to talk to me. Excuse that tripod shakiness. I hope you do like the beginning of the video. Hope so. Don't forget, you can support the channel by a donation and money too, if you want to do that. Or if you want to donate, that's fine to me. Don't, like I said before in a couple past videos, I can set you with something. Alright, we got that now. So now we can aim the camera down a bit. So, hope my SD card will hold up for, half an hour. So, hope so. Very, very hope so. So. So like I said, that you can support the channel, it's donation and money if you want to, and equipment. So you can are very welcome. Don't forget to share the video, don't forget to subscribe, and enjoy the video, I hope so. It does mean a lot if somebody like to donate or donate some money to do something, or if you want to help me support a project. I am daily need to support my project too, so right now I have a dream rig, which I wish I do have that, just because the reason why I want a custom built Camille is, like I said, I want more expansion room too, so of course a little more powerful CPU to do a little more better the video rendering than or like Adobe Premiere, so I like to have that. Yeah, I do in Delhi. I don't know what I'm saying, but I don't know why I'm saying that word, but don't forget that reason why I'm kinda like, support me. So, and don't forget, you can donate some of the Camille Pond, help out the project too. So if you got one of those MSI gaming motherboard that is currently on my wish list. So if you want to donate that, or if you have one, and of course if you didn't like that motherboard for some reason, and if you want to get rid of that, if you want to donate to me, like I said, I can set you up with something. You know, if you want, I can set you up with something to ship it to my house. So, yep, I do wish, so, I wish, like I said before, I would make my video content a little more awesome if one of you, like to support my project. Excuse that. Alright, so we got the board house done and assembled, you can see. I can sell this board house if anyone is into it. My starting price, I like to go with $100 for a starting price, if you feel like it was $100 to you. So, like I said, I do endeal to have a custom belt Camille to do a lot more stuff. I enjoy to do Photoshop and video stuff and Autodesk, and in the future I may do more stuff too, so you know, so like I said before, if you have a part that you'd like to donate, like a motherboard, if you have that motherboard, some reason if it didn't fit or didn't, if you didn't like the taste, you can't take it back. If you want to donate that to me, that is wonderful. So you can donate to Dell Project 2 if you have those graphic card too. So, like I said, came out not too shabby. So, yeah. So I hope you liked the video. I'm not gonna do the voiceover again, so I'm just gonna say the stuff. So like I said, I don't know if I say it, but I'm gonna say it again just in case. So, don't forget to like the video. Give it some love if you like it. Share this video with somebody too, so don't forget that. I think with knowing this, it's outline. Okay. So don't forget, share the video. And comment on the video too. That means a lot. You can support any, you can support the channel any way you like. So, cash, if you want to support that way, or stuff, or you want to help me out with a project, that is fine. Well, I'm saying fine, but feel free to help me out if you want to. I do need some help if you want to help me out, so don't forget that. So if you want to contact me through any link, the link is going to be below the video, and they're going to be in All About Video 2, or All About the Channel if you want to go to that. So you can contact me through those links. Don't forget, in the future I may sub PayPal, Facebook, and Twitter in the future, so Gmail. I'm thinking maybe set that up in a couple months, maybe, depending how it goes. Well, depending on how my schedule goes, so I'm thinking about that. So, and I can do a custom mail to Camille too. If I can do a custom mail to Camille for one of you people, so I can do that too. So, if you're looking for someone to build a custom mail to Camille for you, I can do that for you. So I can do that and see what else. Gosh, well, I'm lost now. So, but yeah. I believe that'll be it for my script line, and see you next time, guys.